Hello guys, welcome to another video, and I'm with my friend Trey. We got to do this all over again, and also you might as well realize that I'm using a different screen recorder. That's because DU, my original screen recorder that I use, it got canceled. It got off of Google Play, so yeah, that we're gonna be using this one also in like an hour now, or like sometime. I'm turning 12 and everything, and yeah, and we're gonna reacting to, it says childhood theme songs, but it's like cartoon theme songs, so that's what we're gonna be reacting to. You ready, Trey?
Mm-hmm.
All right, here we go. All right. We now know some of them. We now know like two of them. Yeah, just the first two. Yeah. Go subscribe to this channel if you want to. It's called Top Spot or whatever, I guess. Just subscribe if you want to this channel. I'm ready. Here we go. This first one is codenamed Kids Next Door. Yeah, we knew it. And the second one is Pokemon. Yeah, it's Pokemon.
Oh, fairly odd parents.
Mm-hmm. Fairly odd parents.
This is like a fairy show. I'm not sure about it.
Yeah.
I watched the same episode over and over. I don't know. He's like scrolling through the different shows, TV shows.
I don't know. What?
I did not grow up watching it.
I do not know. What is that show? Okay.
Is it Recess?
Oh, wait.
I think it's a Recess.
Have I heard? I don't know.
Recess. I know, let's go. I know
Recess. Recess is
it was
what
a
it's
school,
called.
Though.
Yeah.
Who likes the Zack and Cody?
Huh?
Who likes the Zack and Cody? I was just watching it last night.
Wow. Oh, Danny Phantom. Danny Phantom. He's a phantom.
Because, like, he's like a ghost. He's here as well.
Yeah, Danny Phantom. Yeah, Phineas.
I used to watch it every Sunday.
Yeah, I really hope I don't get copyrighted for this.
If they put it on our YouTube channel, then we definitely can't copyright it.
Well, I mean, some people make reaction videos on things and they get copyrighted, so I hope I don't. This video is just for fun, but I don't know. What? American Dragon.
I think I've heard of that before.
I've never heard of that show.
Hannah Montana.
Hannah Montana?
No, Miley Cyrus.
Oh. Hannah Montana, okay. Also, I never watched Danny Phantom, but I've heard that before and everything, so. And I've seen the character before and everything, so.
You know this?
Sonny with a Chance. Okay.
Sonny with a Chance of what? That's what I said.
Yes.
When I first started the show.
Oh. It's something about... It's Lilo and Stitch. Something with Lilo and Stitch. Yeah, it's Lilo and Stitch.
Victorious.
Victorious?
Yeah.
You know more of these shows than I do.
Because Destiny is 16 and she watches all of them.
Oh.
I used to watch them when I was younger with her. And she still watches them sometimes. I know this. Rugrats.
Rugrats?
With the babies. Look, you see the picture.
Yeah, Rugrats.
That show is funny. Tommy's really funny. And Chucky.
Some of these shows are old and I've never watched them.
Yeah, all these are kids.
I don't know. Oh, it's that guy with the big nose. I don't know. Wait. Let's see that again. What was that? The Wild Thornberries. I've seen that guy before with that nose. SpongeBob.
This is the only show as I can forget. Yeah, that's just
Yeah, they're blocking out his name. Yeah. Now they put his name up. So yeah, we all knew that. They're still making new episodes of SpongeBob and everything. I don't know at all.
Oh, I've seen the movie. I never watched the show.
What?
I forgot the name of it.
Oh my god. I've heard the show. I heard the song. Teen Titans.
Teen Titans, the original. Yeah.
Yeah, the original Teen Titans.
Because they're skipping out of name too.
Yeah.
The original.
I don't know either. Oh, it's Sonic! Sonic X.
I never watched Sonic before.
Yeah.
I haven't even played the game.
Have I said this song? What is it? I don't know. I literally don't know these actual, like... All right, next one. Sorry about that. That was an ad. Jimmy Neutron.
Yeah.
Jimmy Neutron.
That's what I
mean. Got a blast.
That is so big.
Yeah, it looks like a peanut with chocolate on top.
I mean,
Yes, it looks like a comic. By the way, I don't know this one. And also, Jimmy Neutron is such a meme.
Right?
It's really a meme right now. Especially Carl Weezer. Jonas.
Jonas Brothers.
Yeah, it's the Jonas Brothers. Oh, yeah.
Proud Family.
Wait.
Proud Family. Yeah.
You know this one, too? Yeah.
It was funny.
Yeah. Well done. That was the video. Well done, everybody.
The only reason why I got most of them because my sister is always talking about them. And she always watches it with us.
Yeah.
Like, she grew up on most of these shows.
Mm-hmm.
So,
no. So yeah, we just decided, I guess, since we were actually just messing around, you know, just actually like guessing actual songs, and I'm like, hey, we found the cartoon songs, and I'm like, hey, wait, no, how about we make a video on this? Yeah. So I had the idea of that, and I was literally freaking out when I found out that this screen recorder's gone. And also, I'm just doing this video for fun and everything with my friend Trey and everything. But I hope this video doesn't get copyrighted because of the other songs, because other people do. But if you like this video, please leave a like if you want to. And if you like my channel, please be sure to subscribe. And please subscribe to his channel.
Just Trey Vibes.
That's what it's called?
Yeah, Just Trey Vibes.
So, T-R-E-Y, right? For
not
Trey?
Yeah, most people think it's T-R-E-Y.
Yeah.
T-R-E-Y.
Yeah, so it's Trey Vibes. Be sure to go subscribe to him. But, thank
no,
you guys.
Just Trey Vibes. A lot of people say that.
Oh, okay. Just. Well, just then. Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Later.